Khaartoum Quick number 22, Japan's choo-choos. I was talking to a Japanese girl the other day about the trains in Britain, and she was saying, it is not possible in Japan for a train to be late. And I said, what? I said, in Britain, it's not possible for a train to be on time. And she said, no, it is not possible in Japan for a train to be late. And she said, if they were late fractionally, she said that everybody on the platform has to get an apology letter, and then every single passenger has to be paid a fine per minute or per 5 minutes for the lateness. So I think we need to be slapping that onto Virgin and Northern and the English railways. Khaartoum Quick, tune in again.